Yeah. Back once again, Trey, with another Fish Out of Water Request Reaction. I appreciate y'all being here with me, but you know we'll be here for the music. Let's get to it.
Out on the desert when the wind blows the sand, it's a beautiful sight to behold. Brown desert moon turns the nighttime to silver, and the sun turns the daytime to gold. And little boy blues got a whole lot to do, and maybe tomorrow he'll grow up. Desert when the wind blows the sand, gets in your shoes when you walk in. That cold desert moon and the hot desert sun can get inside your head when you're talking. And railroads and patient friends, and maybe tomorrow he'll follow. There's Phoenix and Frisco and LA and Reno, and so many fine places to travel.
Church, Tabernacle.
Daytime in the city, something to see. It fills a man's eyes with delight. The buildings, they reach up and almost touch the sky, while the bright lights make love to the night. And little boy blue got a whole lot to do. It's a beautiful sight to behold. The round desert moon turns to nighttime to silver, and the sun turns to daytime to gold. And little boy blues got a whole lot to do, and there's always tomorrow.
They really waited till the end to give up those harmonica bars. Like, they really waited till the very end to give up those harmonica bars. But that organ, those keys. I'm guessing he was a keyboardist where he can, you know, go from grand piano to organ. switch back and forth, or they might have had two players. All I'm saying is them simultaneously playing the way they was playing, it worked very well. Harmonica bars at the end, vocally on point throughout the whole song. You know, solid work. Not necessarily something I'm gonna come back to when I listen to country music, but definitely not a bad song at all.